Randy Turpin at weapon, admittedly a powerful punch. Olson. Staggering Olson with a good left hook to the head. Before the bout. In round one. Turpin. With 30 seconds to go on the... Austin. Old had to hold on. Two. A little punching and certainly very little landing so far. Berl, the referee. Since this is a championship affair, round three. Randy Turpin, who's been throwing a lot of heavy, middleweight championship of the world. Olson punching in a combination for the first time, which presents that argument. Is an awkward man easy to hit or hard to hit? A 15-round bout. This is the third round. The number of rounds that he would box. The fight was thrown in the first round, a right hand that shook Olson up quite a bit. A fine blow thrown by Bobo Olson. Now there is a trickle with a minute and 15 seconds left in round four. On the left cheek, Bobo Olson in the black trunks at 159 and a half. As Turpin is coming in, minute and a half remaining in round five. Left eye on the left cheekbone of Randy Turpin. Pro. Both boys punching with both fists rather than going to the... Round seven for the middleweight championship. once again, in the final seconds of the round, Olson is carrying it to Turpin. Punches very well in the early minutes. Carl Bobo Olson. Away from that right hand. Every blow that Olson threw there landed. Round 10. That's Turpin in his own corner. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. A minute and a half in the round. Turpin down in the ninth, has been down in the tenth also. Olson and the black trunks in the last three or four rounds. Olson is over in his own, or rather Turpin is. Fighting in the 11th round. Turpin was hurt by a body punch. Olson was coming in. Bobo Olson seems to be having a bit of a warning there for a low blow. Seconds in round 12, and Turpin was hit with a case blazed on him for just a second. Turpin in the white. The action starts. Turpin has been in trouble. Points that he hopes will knock out Olson.
Turpin appear. White for the World's Middleweight Championship. Swinging wide.
Way off, and he won it the way a champion should. Right now, for this fight, anyway.